Thank you. Are you coming, Ricky?
Oh, heck.
Ricky!
I spilled my 7-Up all over my penis.
Well,
so, why are you throwing all the pants away?
My 7-Up's all over it.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
You can call them 7-Nuts.
Bye, guys.
Let's go.
Yeah. Thank you. my shot.
Yeah, yeah. Just take it out.
And I'm going to say, look, Michael, man, you don't play. I mean, you can't, you don't play, man.
You ready? Ready, Jimmy?
Thank you. On the river that you remember?
Well, there was a Pomona and Oregonia here that used to run good up Corvallis, you know.
What were some others?
J.M. Teal, a steamer, that was not too big, you know, just an average size, but the Dow City was a pretty fair-sized steamer, and the Bailey Gatchard was, that was the fastest stern wheeler in the world.
Wow!
And the They took the thing away. I think they towed it clear over to Hawaiian Islands when they left, when they took it away from them.
Any others?
Well, there was another boat that used to run up the Columbia River. It was the Bonita. And I can show you in the Columbia River where it's on the bottom, sunk.
Brownies, is it still there?
Ringer! There's the ringer, Ernie.
Bonita, they tied it up there. They couldn't go on account of the wind. And they tied it up there, and it broke loose in the night and drifted. There was nobody but the night watchman on it. The master of the boat and the whole crew got off, you know, and went, I don't know where they went, down there to Corbett, I guess, to the store or something. But the closest bar to there then was Lionel Falls. They might have went there, I don't know, or it wasn't a toddler, so that'd be too far. Yes, I'll tell you. But this part of the country is the old landmarks and everything is gone. You know, they're gone. And I can remember when your fish wheels were on the Columbia River. There at Corbett, there was an old man by the name of Reed. He had a big fish wheel there, and the heck of a darn thing was putting as high as that light pole there.
Well, Shannon, what brings you over here?
Look at me, cigarette lighter.
Huh?
Something wrong with me. Nothing but. Cost me $2 to have my cup of lounge out of redo.
How can you redo a lawn cutting?
Clock by her walking by and church days and so forth. Oh, yes. That's quite a spider.
Hey, that one just crawled across my phone.
Actually, I just thought it was a tiger, to be honest with you. That's nice.
Thank you. hard work too, and he probably won't be home till midnight, so who knows.
Up and I beat him there and missed the can. I think you bent my can, but don't cap cans so hard. I have to get new cans. Nah, that's cheap. You gotta put the can down flat. Okay. I got it. Take my can. Because that's my mother's can, and I'm going to take it. She told me I had to bring it back if you guys didn't play good. Okay?
Okay.